संबंध किया टू देम विथ माइंड एंड ब्रेन बॉडी एंड ही हैज लेफ्ट एवरीथिंग टू क्रिटिसाइज एनी वन इन दिस वर्ल्ड एंड ऑलवेज निंदा विशुन हृदय मित शक्ति संबंध एंड ही चैंटिंग ओ हाउ ऑलवेज लाइक चैतन्य महाप्रभु एनी डिवोटी ऑफ एनी प्रेयर कालना और कुलिन ग्राम ही आस्क्ड यू आर टेलिंग टू सर्व कृष्णा आई विल सर्व बट यू आर टेलिंग दैट यू शुड सर्व बट आई डोंट नो हु आर वैष्णव दोज वर टेकिंग ओनली वन नेम इन दे ओ यू शुड नो कृष्ण एंड देन ओ दोज वर चैंटिंग ऑलवेज ओ नेक्स्ट ईयर ही टोल्ड एंड थर्ड ईयर व्हाट ही टोल्ड टू सी एंड दैट डिवोटी एंड कृष्ण नेम ऑटोमेटिकली कम्स देन यू शुड नो दैट One Kanishtha, one Madhyam. So, we should respect according to their gradation. So, you should respect them. But if anyone more advanced, then what should be? If he is chanting and remembering Ashtakaliya Lila like Raghunath Das Goswami or in his guide, very sincere. Then you should respect with your heart, soul, and everything. That is why Sangalatva, Nindadi Sunyam Hrida Mep Sati Sangalatva. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Arupa in Rai Ramanam Sambhav, Rai Ramanam, Krishna Bhakti Rasa Bhavita. क्रियतां कुतो विजति लभ्यते तत्र लौल्यमपि मेकलम् जन्म कोटि ओ दैट सॉन्ग इज हियर इफ द थॉट क्लास उत्तम महाभागवत इज रिसीव गिव योर राइट हैंड सोल एंड सन इन ऑल वेल ऑल रेस्पेक्ट एंड गोल फॉर दिस इज दिस इफ यू वांट देन दिस इज सुभाव कृष्ण सुभाव जनित फर्स्ट बोलो
सदृष्ट स्वभाव जनित कुशस्त दोष न प्रकृतम यह भक्त जन सपस्े गंगम भसम बुद्बुद फेन पंक ब्रह्म प्रवर्तम गच्छति नील धर्म दृष्ट स्वभाव जनित कुशस्त दोष We have heard from Guru and other Vaishnavas, there's one very elevated Vaishnav. If someone is going, go away, get out. Why? He does not like the materialistic person's association. But seeing his externally behavior, don't think he's a bad person. Try to understand his internal position. So if you be deprived by his external behavior, you may be cheated, so you have to be careful. You cannot understand who is Uttam Mahabhagavat. Just like Pundarik Vidyanidhi, from externally look like, say, Saint Sanjaya, very soft bed, more softer than form of milk, and he always chewing betel nut, and his speech is his pitul is made of gold, so many things, just like a landlord. If we think, oh, he's a sensajaya, then he has been cheated. So don't go to look any high-class devotees externally positioned. There is no swabhava janitai. Oh, how kind of devotee is this? Look his nature. He did so many things, like a landlord, like a king. How I can go to him to approach myself and surrender his lotus feet? Who did this? Gadadhar Pandit. He is Radhika himself. He has no fault. He taught us, if we will do like this, we have been cheated. So later on, by advice of Mahaprabhu, Gadadhar Pandit took initiation from Pundarik Vidyanidhi. And Mahaprabhu used to introduce him, Bap Bapin's father, because he was incarnation of Vrishabhanu Maharaj. Drishtoi Svaha Vajanitai Bapu Sastra Dosai. No Pratikattam Ya Bhakta Janasya Pase. Don't see any Vaishnav that is material, he is a material like ourselves, like an ordinary person. Oh, I am going for passing, I am sleeping, he is doing same thing. How will he be greater than me? Oh, maybe a little knowledgeable person than me. Oh, one day I am a better knowledgeable person than him. Don't keep this idea.
Very short time.
So, Bhaktajana Gangam Bhasam Budbuddha Phena Pankai. Just like Ganges, what is this? The Charanamritam of Vamandev. So, due to the nature of water, there is some foam and mud. He said, oh, how I can take Achaman in Ganges? The foam and mud is there. I should not touch this. Don't do. Why? Though the nature of water, there is foam and mud, but if Brahma Devata, the Brahma became liquid. So, if by the nature of water, the Brahma Devata will not go away. So similarly, the outer appearance of devotee should not pollute your devotion. So have to be very careful and have to behave properly to devotees. Then you can advance in Krishna consciousness, otherwise you will be cheated. Hare Krishna. Bancha Kolkata Rupasthya Kipara Sindhu Bhaya Vacha Vaitanam
Pavarikho. What is slow? No Vachkan. Shat Krishna Mucharitadi Shita Pratityasti Kokta Prasna. You have no taste in hearing Harikatha. You have no taste in chanting name. But yet, you should chant and remember. Punishing mind. Don't miss. This is the medicine. And this is the diet bowl. Like when a person attacked by jaundice, then, in ancient times, they used to give sugar candy. And by this, gradually, this disease was checked, and he used to come in his recovery. So, in this way, one remedy, Harina and Hari, hearing Katha and all the names of Bhakti, you should go. Don't stop. I heard that someone telling, not so test. In day, only one time or two times, two rounds. Why? Oh, I have to maintain myself. Then you have no strong faith on name. Anyhow, you should cut out and go on going. You should obey your Gurudev. And that is why Raghunath Das Goswami had told in Manasikha, Guru Goste Gosta Raisu Sujane Bhushujane. You should do mantra also, name also. You should have Rati in Gostha. And Gostha Raisu means all those who are living there in present Rupa Sanatana are in their guidance. Other Vaishnav also, other Sampradaya also. And a special rati to Krishna and Radhika Sarthi. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Guru, so he is telling like this. We should try to follow. If Gurudev has given Gopal Mantra or Diksha Mantra, and you are not chanting, then what it is? Nonsense. You cannot have both. Millions of life, so you should obey all things. Then, तन्नाम रूप चरितादि सकृतनानुक्रमेण रसना मनसी नियोज्य तिष्ठन् भजे तदानुगामी जनानुगामी कालम नैव अखिलम् इत्युपदेशः. नाउ एसेंस ऑफ ऑल द इंस्ट्रक्शंस नॉट ऑफ उपदेशामृतम् ऑल द इंस्ट्रक्शंस दैट चैतन्य महाप्रभु गेव टू रूप गोस्वामी एसेंस ऑफ ऑल तन्नाम रूप चरितादि name of Krishna. Now are so many kinds. Like so many names of Krishna. But prominence name or part? Nanda Nanda, Yashoda Nanda, Gopi Kanta, and then in the last Rama. Govinda Jai Jai Gopal Govinda Jai and remember the past times with the name. If you are chanting Damodar Namami Swara Satidanandaru Lasat Kundalam Gopunka Jasoda Priyoru Kala Bhavaman Paramishtamadhyan Namami Swara If you are Damodar chanting this name, then by mind you should remember this name. If Rashbihari this name, you can remember the pastimes of Krishna doing Rashbihari. When Gopi chant with Gopis, what? Naparehum nirvadda sankita, like this. Remember that thing. Vikram, name and his pastimes, name, Roop, Goom, Leela. And by mind, remember it by heart. And in the guidance of any Rasik Vaishnava, how Vaishnava, in being in Vrindavan, you will have to be in Vrindavan. If in any case not, then secondary, in Gomna, but anywhere you can be. But think that, I am in Vrindavan. Jamna is very sweet. Everywhere, very forest of good flowers. And in flowers, Vrindadevi, everywhere. And all the bumblebees are hanging on that kapu, singing in Vrindavan. And then, you should remember. And then, तन्नाम रूप चरितादि सुकृतनानु अनु 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 ऑलवेज यू शुड गो इन कंटिन्यूएशन इन द गाइडेंस ऑफ ऑल दैट वैष्णव तन्नाम रूप चरितादि सुकृतनानु क्रमेण रसना मनसि तिष्ठन् भजे तदानुरागी जनानुगामी तदानुरागी कृष्णानुरागी मोर राधा अनुरागी जनानुगामी देयर फॉलोअर्स रूपमंजरी एंड ऑल अदर्स रूप गोस्वामी फॉलो देम एंड देन इट इज द एसेंस ऑफ ऑल द हाई फाइव. ऑल्सो वन थिंग आई वांट टू गिव
धन्यवाद.
Oh, so many thanks to those who have arranged. What name, Prabhu?
Jagatbandhu.
No. Radharam, Jagatbandhu, and some more prominent.
Yashoda
and others. Those who were in cooking department. Oh, my blessings to them all. Those invited all. And arrange everything. My heartly blessings to them. And all others I don't know, you should take the name who has helped in this festival. You can understand. Who were in this department of cooking, who were managing here, there, what?
Most of all, thanks to Guru Maharaj. The Guru Maharaj came here. Otherwise, we cannot come together to.
Ki jai! Shri Pavan Srila Gurudev Maharaj ki
jai! So, first of all, this Guru Maharaj is central.
After that, all.
And after that, Madhav Maharaj, our Shiksha Guru, Var Maharaj is here. Because he prepared everything here also.
Thank you.
And of course, we should not forget Rajnath Prabhu. He's preparing so much food everywhere. Sukravija Didi and Linda Didi, all them. And then we come with the Nhati Gauris and Palati Gauris. Everybody, not only I. Krishnadas Prabhu ki jai! All devotees in Holland have been deserving and doing something. So we cannot say only one person has done it. Everybody has done it. So we thank everybody in Holland, and especially devotees from German, France, Belgium, England. They have come to listen. So we can prepare everything. We can bring Guru Maharaj here, Madhav Maharaj, but if nobody is still listening there, so what? So we are thankful to the guests also and grateful that they have been coming to do Sadhu Sangha. Thank you very much for your station here in Holland. We hope next year and future we'll try to do our most best. And what we have achieved from Sadhu Sangha, I cannot say what you have achieved, that you should realize yourself and discover from your heart what it is.
Thank you. Thank you. Those who have no problem of money or they can easily go to India, I'm inviting all to be in Brijmandal Parikrama. You should come. And I think that you will gain so much in that Parikrama. Also, I request from the Germany devotees that they should make a committee to translate my book and to publish. And they should begin this. Also, my request that all the devotees should distribute my publications as you are doing before also, the books of Swamiji, your Gurudev or your Param Gurudev. So also try to distribute, also read thoroughly, gain something and also give to others, distribute. This will be your very high class of service in helping me. So my request is that you should distribute some books like America they are doing here also, and thus serving me, fulfilling my desire and hope. Go, Prema.
Hare Krishna. So this morning Gurudev mercifully gave some initiation.
See anything on the record?
Yeah, I can see everything. I know I'm recording.
Oh, that's funny. Well, we must have the wrong input selected on the camera.
Or it's not seeing the video device, or we have